It's Hell in a Cell, so we know there are no disqualifications or countouts. You can only walk out of that demonic structure a winner via pinfall or submission.
Well, Hell in a Cell is one of the most brutal and dangerous matches in the history of WWE. Just look through the annals of history to see what havoc has been wrought in that steel cage enclosure.
Well, they call it Hell in a Cell for a reason. It was easy to talk picnic in the park or something.
Well, your point is well taken, Byron. Victory must be won inside the ring, and anything not nailed to the ground can be used as a weapon. This is where the dark forces of evil are unleashed.
Trying to find his bearings, but it looks like his end is near.
Oh, impressive counter. Placed in the corner.
Trapped in the corner, no way out.
He saw it coming, taking advantage.
Caught square by the haymaker.
Davis and this could do it. Wasting no time getting his shoulder up.
Could be in search of a second win now.
What's he hoping to find down there?
Oh no, now that he has a candlestick, I definitely do not want to be in his path of destruction.
Is there a special secret to winning a Hell in a Cell match?
You have to be willing to leave your humanity behind. Become the most vicious possible version of yourself, because that's what it takes to win inside Hell in a Cell.
As we all know, Hell in a Cell matches tend to deteriorate once the competitors leave the confines of the ring. This one is headed outside, guys.
Nobody makes it out without having to endure their share of suffering.
Elbow drop. Good lord.
From the middle. Oh,
a splash. Takes another trip to the skies, and it pays off once again.
Reigns just imposing his will right now.
Reigns dead set on beating Owens down and keeping him down.
It's like I always say, he who has the sledgehammer has the last laugh.
Jarring uppercut.
Bang! Oh! Bold impact! Okay, he's re-entering the ring. Ka-ching! Step up in Zaguri. He's feeling the effects of that last hit.
He is desperately trying to maneuver out of this, and successfully does.
Oh my goodness.
He's going for the pin. This could be it.
It's hard to believe, but it looks like he still has some gas left in the tank.
Draped across the top rope. Roman ready to end this, ready to take Owens out.
Borg to cut off the win. I think he's got it locked in good. I just don't know how to counter this thing.
I don't want to see him top.
No, he lets him out.
Yeah, I think he knew he wasn't going to get the submission there.
Oh, the sledgehammer connects. That'll scramble your insides.
The upper hand. Just can't find any breathing room.
And each of these lethal maneuvers tell there are cruel intentions in mind right now.
This is just getting uncomfortable at this point.
And things are just going from bad to worse.
KO avoids the attack.
What a punch. And an answer for the big dog.
Into the neck breaker. Cover!
And he kicks out of the pin in one.
I don't know what more this superstar can do to put him away.
Oh, right to Matt, face first.
That certainly wasn't pretty.
That hit connects from Roman Reigns.
Oh, that is going to leave a mark.
Into the ring again.
There's a power behind that punch.
Oh! Owens is always looking for a fight, and Reigns has brought him one.
Oh, that is an understatement, Michael. This is a war.
To hell itself.
Catches an uppercut.
Oh! Ooh! Oof!
Oh! Oh.
This is not good.
This is turning into a rampage.
Ooh.
He's got something in mind here.
I don't think I want to know what it is.
And I assure you, this is all about making a statement.
A crazy statement. This is rather reckless of him. What do you say?
This whole match is reckless,
but necessary.
He has summoned the cell.
This arena as war is waged on top of the cell.
Oh. Owens gets control. Hangman's neck break.
Gosh.
Guys, we can see the top of the cell breaking apart. Oh my God, off the top of the cell.
Are you kidding me?
That's a human being. Brutal fall off the cell. Down to the floor.
That'll change his career forever, Cole, and frankly, it'll probably change mine.
Yeah. Knew what Roman had coming.
Remember, though, what goes up must come down, and sometimes it's the coming down part that gets you.
Safety clearly isn't a concern for him right now.
How can it be in this type of match? He made it to the top.
Oh, just stop moving.
Cell just to fight up to the top where every step could be harassed.
Stomping. Ouch. Oh, red in there. What a punch. We knew this was going to be a vicious match, but these superstars are taking it above anyone's expectations.
Proving hell doesn't need to stay in the confines of the cell. Hell can go anywhere.
Jarring impact.
Did you see what happened to him?
I saw it, but not sure I believe it.
Oof, and all of the impact brought to the knee.
It's not looking good for Owens.
Reigns is picking up steam.
What a headbutt. Vicious.
Oh, a nasty start to finish it off.
Oh, now what's this all about?
He's making the climb. I can't tell if this is insanely stupid or smart.
Oh, kind of a mix of both.
Here he goes up the side of the structure.
Long way up.
I'm not so sure he knows what he's doing, guys.
Who are you to question him?
He's at the top now, guys. Now what? This whole arena is standing, watching these maniacs battle it out 25 feet above the ground. Come on.
contempt for your opponent. You'll do anything you...
Big counter from Reigns.
The admiration for these superstars is echoing throughout this arena right now.
Laying waste to the back of the neck.
Are these superstars even aware of the peril they're in?
I think they have blinders on, Saxton. I don't think they're completely aware of their surroundings. They just have tunnel vision for each other.
Should stop this match.
It's too late for that, Saxton. Just look at him. The damage has already been done.
Do you hear the WWE Universe?
They are ravenous for these gladiators who are putting life and limb on the line right now.
Just mounted with punches.
And not...
Yeah. Kick right to the leg.
Here he comes, back down the side of this cell. Here he comes, back down the cell wall.
He's back into the ring. All right, back to it, returning to the ring. Inside the cell. Great reversal. Well scattered reversal there.
He's getting up, but there's danger in front of him.
Jumping clothesline. What agility. He misses the target.
Short flight, but a rough landing.
Rocking the jaw.
Quick strike to the lower body.
From behind, back suplex.
Perfect time to attack when his guard is down.
Filthy German suplex.
Break this out.
For pain.